So in the end, the idea of having a mandatory low maintenance zone around each of our ponds was pitched to the board as an essential kind of action to protect the stormwater management system in the community. That is an obligation of the board to protect the functionality of the ponds. And so that was really the critical way in which we moved this forward, in addition to the avoidance of substantial cost in the future to do any kind of remediation.